structure constant, maybe changing slightly over time.
What is the fine structure? What is it composed of?
Oh, it's a combination of the speed of light and the charge on the electron, and a famous constant that every physicist knows.
Well, if the fine structure constant is changing, it means that the charge on the electron is not constant, and that chemistry is changing all the time. We tend to think that what we say the laws of physics are eternal, and this says not even laws of chemistry are eternal, and that would come as quite a shock. What were the implications? There has to be a fine balance of to exist in the world. If the fine structure constant were to change by very much, we would probably become impossible.
Maybe changing slightly over time.
What is the fine structure? What is it composed of?
Oh, it's
it's a combination of the speed of light and the charge on the electron, and a famous constant that every physicist knows.
Well, if the fine structure constant is changing, it means that the charge on the electron is not constant, and chemistry is changing all the time. We tend to think that we say the word.
E agora, durante uns segundinhos, eles vão tocar uma música para dedicar ao Dr. Cavalheiro, que nesta noite vamos estar aqui em São Martinho da Árvore. Yeah!